Captain Pete Mitchell still has one need.
Shoving in the oven.